Well, now my daddy's gone to glory. I work real hard. I drank corn liquor. That's the truth.
He's kind of boy seems innocent, Boogie. Got everybody on the post thinking he's a strong black buck. White boys envy his strength, his speed, power in his swing. And this colored champion lets those same white boys call him Shine or Sambo.
Oh, Lord.
And he just smiles.
Dream about the time when I was a little boy.
Can't talk.
The night would get blue.
Can barely read or write his own name. And don't care. He'll tell you they like him. But it. Colored folks ain't supposed to have but so much sense.
Yes, he would.
You know the damage one ignorant Negro can do. We were in France in the first war. We had won decorations. But the white boys had told all them French gals that we had tails. Then they found this ignorant colored soldier. Paid him to tie a tail to his ass and run around half naked making monkey sounds. They put him on a big round table in the Cafe Napoleon. Put a reed in his hand. Crown on his head. Blanket on his shoulders and made him eat bananas in front of all them Frenchies. Oh, the white boys danced that night. Passed out leaflets with that boy's picture on it. Called him Moonshine. King of the monkeys. And when we slit his throat, do you know that fool asked us what he had done wrong? My daddy told me we got to turn our backs on this kind, Wilkie. Close our ranks to the chitlins, the collard greens, the cornbread style. We are men, soldiers. And I don't intend for our race to be cheated out of its place of honor and respect in this war because of fools like CJ. You watch everything he does. Everything.
Give me a drink.